That is what I call a November sky.
The stick. First down, Aggies. Intercepted.
Day after Thanksgiving on the turnpike, listening to the Texas A&M game on another road trip to Pennsylvania. Tomorrow at this time I'll be at the backyard brawl, West Virginia Pitt. And then tomorrow night going to a Penguins game. See the red hot Penguins play the Bruins.
12, ranks 8th in the country in pass defense, and now you can see why. To play, and it's 43-14. And Texas has busted this one wide open.
Receiver Cedric Benson busted big out to the 34-yard line.
We played in front of one of the biggest home crowds in Pitt football history. The game sold out. Panthers did put some standing room tickets on sale. Most of those gobbled up today.
Well, it's a beautiful day here in the mountains of Pennsylvania. Beautiful morning, and I'm heading on to Pittsburgh now. So, continue with my journey. Well, we got some flurries. We got some dark skies ahead. So, it looks like that snow they were calling for is going on in western Pennsylvania. As you can see, some already fell here before. Now it looks like we got some fresh snow coming in. Should make it interesting.
First thing in the morning,
on the Panthers today. That having been said, I really think that this game will come down to which team makes the fewest mistakes. I really think they're that close. They both have great speed. The Panthers, a slight edge in defense. Of course, West Virginia can run the ball. Nobody's figured out a way to stop Coburn yet. So, you know, I think it has, as you say, a lot of elements, and I really think it's an even match.
Showdown has tickets. Dan Zavrin and Cintas, the uniform people, will give away a pair on the air.
Game day on Fox Sports Radio 970.
Well, I'm here and it's game time, so I'm going to head over to the stadium.
Pittsburgh Panthers football action.
West Virginia game.
From the 35. South of West Virginia. Panthers second and eight from West Virginia 28.
At the 22nd, and I call it a short six.
Well, I had a great time in Pittsburgh, but now I'm heading home. It's a great weekend.